Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. There are a various type of the excavating and the earth moving equipment which are used in the construction industries, like scrapers, bulldozers and the tractors. Scrapers are the result of the compromise between the best loading and the best hauling machines. Scrapers are established an important position in an earth moving field. It is unique machines for digging and long distance hauling for the materials. It is a self-operating machines which dig and pick up its own load through the scraping the ground and carry the load over the required distance, discharging and spreading the materials and then return back to the pit for pick up next load. Therefore, it is not depend on the other equipment. The wheel of the machines cause some compactions of the soil. The ability of these machines to deposit the load is uniform thick layer, facilitate the succeeding spreading operations. Scrapers are classified as crawler tractor pulled and wheel tractor pulled, depend on the type of the tractor used to pull them. The capacity of the scraper may be specified as the heap capacity of the bowl expressed in cubic meter. Scrapers are either cable or the hydraulic operated. The basic part of the scrapers are the bowl, apron and the tailgate or ejectors. The working operation of the scrapers is in a such a way, the loading operation of the scraper is done by lowering the front end of the bowl till the cutting edge enter the ground. Simultaneously, the front apron is raised to provide an opening slot through which the earth flow into the bowl. As the scraper moves forward, the earth is forced into the bowl. The cutting edge is raised and the apron is lowered to prevent spillage during the hauling. The dumping operation is done by lowering the cutting edge to the desired height above the fill, raising the aprons and forcing the earth out between the plates and the apron by means of the movable ejectors mounted at the rear of the bowl. Bulldozers are commonly used in a construction project. It is essentially a heavy steel blade which is mounted on the front of the tractor. The tractor can be a crawler or the wheel type. The heavy blade attached to the tractor pushes the material from one place to another. Bulldozers are basically classified on the basis of the position of the blades, based on the mounting and based on the control. Based on the position of the blades, bulldozers are further classified into two types, like bulldozers with a blade perpendicular to the direction of the movement and the bulldozers in which the blade is set at an angle to the directions of the movement. Based on mounting, bulldozers are further classified as wheel mounted and crawler mounted. Based on the control, the bulldozers are further classified as cable controlled and hydraulic controlled. The earth moving bulldozers consist of a heavy blade of somewhat concave profile. The blade is attached to the body of the tractors with the two arms and the supporting frame. The blade is held at a lower edge on the two heavily built push arms which are hinged to the track frame of the tractors. The top of the blade is supported by the two brace arms attached to the push arm. The blade is projecting ahead at the bottoms. Bulldozers are mainly used for the various operations like for spreading the earth fill, for opening up pilot road through a mountainous and the rocky terrain, cleaning construction site, maintaining haul road, cleaning land from the trees and the stump, backfilling trench at the construction site by dragging the earth from one place to another. Tractors are the multipurpose machines used mainly for pulling and pushing the other equipment or the heavy load. They are also used for the agricultural purpose. Tractors may be classified as crawler type and the wheel type. Crawler type tractors is a versatile equipment used to move bulldozers, scrapers and wagons on the rough road. The crawler has a chain by which this tractor can be very effective even in case of the loose or the muddy soil. The speed of this type does not exceed 12 km per hour normally. It is not used on the bituminous road. In wheel type tractors, the engine is mounted on a four wheel. The main advantage is a higher speed, sometimes exceed 50 km per hour. It is used for the long distance hauling and on a good road. It is also used for the agricultural operations.